everyone, it's me Asha, and today's episode is about the evolution of abayas. Abayas used to come in one long piece that used to cover women from head to toe, and it was called abaya tras. And later on, to make it more functional for ladies, it was split into two pieces, the shela, or the hijab, or the scarf, whatever you want to call it, and the abaya. Today, because ladies of my generation rule the world, we changed it up a little bit. One thing we did is we made it more colorful. We added more patterns, more stitches, more pearls, and because we're divas and we care about fashion, we even matched the shelas with the abayas. It didn't stop there, because you know us ladies, we just can't get enough. We are using abaya as a way to express ourselves, and now it's a fashion statement. The first thing we did is we got rid of black. I know it's ironic because I'm wearing black, but let me finish what I'm saying. We got rid of black because black and heat don't match. But we're indoors now when we have ACs, so I'm good. Today, we have turned abayas into a fashion trend, where many female entrepreneurs have found their niche through designing abayas. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this Q-tip. If you did, make sure to like, share and subscribe because that's what keeps us going. And if you happen to have any question, make sure to leave it in the comment section below. Bye bye!